By now, you've surely been told that one of the most effective ways to avoid the coronavirus is to avoid touching your face. Your nose probably started itching as soon as you learned that. Well, it's easier said than done. The Association for Professionals in Infection Control estimate that we touch our faces a whopping 23 times an hour, and each time we do, we run the risk of carrying hitchhiking microbes into our eyes, nose, and mouth. Here are a few tricks that can help you keep your mitts off your mug. Wearing a pair of glasses can slow you down and remind you not to rub your eyes. Keeping your hands busy with a stress ball can slow you down, and you can use something like that. It doesn't have to be a stress ball. Wear a mask. They aren't very helpful in preventing virus transmission, but they can keep you from touching your nose and mouth. Wash your hands with a strongly scented soap. That way, when you bring your hands toward your face, the fragrance will remind you not to touch. And if all else fails, go ahead and touch your face with a tissue.